So I think everybody would like to have a statue of themselves someplace. And, you know, if that's something that you want to do, you should probably realize that there are pros and cons to having a statue made in your likeness.